In the Gospel of Mark, we meet a Jesus who conveys a great deal of urgency. The word immediately is used 40 times in Mark's Gospel. Jesus is always doing things immediately. Immediately he made his disciples get into the boat. People's response is that way too. Immediately they left their nets and followed him. It's a reminder that the call from God requires a response, and there's no time to lose.